Hello? Test? Oh my god. Thank you, guys. I don't know what that was. I was not muted. I think my cable was not in right. Or not sure. Sorry, guys. Yeah. And again. Okay. I got... yeah. Sorry. And hello. I hope you can hear me now. Yeah. I will speak again. So, hello guys, how are you? I hope all fine. And sorry for the microphone fail again. That's terrible. So, I hope the microphone is working right now. Yes, it is. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I made a little try with a house. I'm not sure if I will keep that. Yeah, it's only the shape. I got some raids in between. I was farming and had did some stuff, and yeah, I got raided, and that was not so bad. Even without any wall protection or something, they spawn here, some of the robots, and they eat that and a little bit in the middle, but that is already repaired, and they spawn here. Some of the Toadbots was in the house, here in the underground here, and that was funny. So I think if I cover the whole island in blocks, so then there is no valid spawn point there anymore. And yeah, maybe that works. And they eat that car. So I must repair that too. Yeah. That is still intact. And yes, that is still intact. So I... Oh, there is some stuff now. Okay. That was really shocking, the raid, because of the permanent day. You don't know really when it's coming, except you look at the number. And yeah, that is a big problem. And yeah, I was with my miner on the tour, and the collector was full. That is why I was on my island, and yeah. Then the raid comes. So, where was my miner? I think there. Hello? I hear something? Yeah, here that. Okay, that is working. I think I should buy a second refinery. I think that will I do. Components, circuit boards, metal and scrap metal? What was the requirements for the refinery? Oh. door. What's that? Okay. So I must drive to the mechanic station. Look. What was that? The new patch is not so useful. It's even worse than before. What do I have here? Maybe I have something wrong. No, that's okay, that is fine. Fine, all fine. Frame dead. Two vehicles in range and the frames die. Perfect. That was not so before. Yesterday that was better. So the update is not good. What's that? 60. Normal metal, okay. Fine. Close to my miner. Perfect. Corner of death. Thank you. Oh, sorry. I was a bit concentrated. My next bite? I'm not sure. I have that not planned. So I make that every day new and yeah. Come what it, what I have in my head. I'm not sure. It's hard to explain. Today that was the mono rail train. And yeah. That. And what? A little bit heavier than before. Okay. Yeah, they are not really heavy. Not this direction, please. Around the tree. Yeah. Morgan. Oh. Oh, okay. That's fine. There's more. Yeah, anyway. Oh, yeah. Totally overloaded. For my luck, the bridge is totally static and there is nothing movable currently, so if it would has no holes in it, then I could drive over it. Mahlzeit. Nee, no, no, I didn't. Right now. There's still some holes. Ooh. Thank you.
No.
I need more metal. I need metal for the farm. I need metal here. For that. That is really a lot of metal. That too. So, what do I have here? No, how can I increase the refinery amount on that thing? Maybe I can. That definitely too heavy. Okay. No. Never. Not like that. Maybe that and chest in between. I need a chest. Yeah, I will overload that thing to refine faster temporarily. The metal and stuff. Wood. I need wood. I need stone. I need metal. I need everything. And I need better frames. Hello. Stop. Okay. Maybe I should weld them. I hate it every time. Oh. He's happy to see me. Okay, that is not working. And okay, maybe I can make it only so. Okay, that's even not possible. Yeah, done. Wobbly wheels, please. The miner can break the whole rock, but not the corn. That's so stupid. Blender? That is a nice idea. Maybe... a blender for... mine. Way, but that would mean I must rebuild the whole miner. And I don't want to do that now. Too lazy. Okay, make a short bite, make a screenshot, Discord, Gion. Glue everywhere. I miss something. That is really, yeah, farming. That's a good question. By the way, I found a bug in the new update. I think they tried to fix the bearing setting bug after import, because the GUI is a little bit broken, the numbers is not correct. Don't know if anybody of you saw that. If you go into the bearing settings with use, then it looks a bit strange currently. I'm on test by. Yeah. No, they didn't fix that. Yes, I will clear the entire ocean, sure. Oh, I need only some glue for the chest. And yeah. Yes, early the day. I think 6 or 7 hours ago was the update. I did post it in the Discord too. So, and in Steam you can see the patch notes. And they have changed the survival game.lua. And I needed to add the delete command again, and the new file is in the Discord, in the info channel. It has dev mode, delete and slash all integrated. And I'm drowning, because I'm talking, not looking on the bar. So, if you want in survival with creative commands, the delete command, the updated file is in the Discord panel. So I think that is enough. What? Oh, far away. Nah. Not really much. Some localization would be fixed, but I saw that is more broken than before. So. It's backward patching. It's true. I'm too fat. That is enough. Still at storming. Oh my god. With the fertilizer, that is a nice change. It will only use a fertilizer from the chest if the field is not fertilized, and yeah, if it's fertilized, it will not use anything. That is very nice. So I have that understand. Wood? Big text, Dion? Okay. Two wall of drills with piston in every corner. Then you extend the pistons and put it on the floor. Then switch the rock. Assemble the rock. Yes. Using pistons on a miner. Yeah. That is not so good. If you try to use pistons as a clamp, yeah, you saw sometimes the spaghettification, that is why. Pistons don't like it to be bent, so they won't go only straight, and if you try to bend that, that is not good. And even for multiplayer, that is very bad for the latency. Bending pistons are very expensive for the network. Don't try that. So better to use the less, not so much of that. It's not good. Or you can make something like that, that prevents that problem. Let me make a short setup. That is quick. If you make the piston basically free in the rotation, that means it can't be bent. So now it can turn in every direction, so it can turn in that direction where it's want to be bent. So I hope you can understand what I say. So that is that fix that problem. But in many cases that is not good if that can spin around, so that is then a problem. Yeah. Better use bearings, they are a little bit more easier to calculate. And yeah. That's not much. Still, at an amount of bearings, it's terrible. But yeah. So, what I want? I want a chest. And maybe pipes. No, I don't want pipes. Oh, I'm so out of everything. That is terrible. So you mean basically that, only vertical? No, I don't download creations from Workshop. Because they don't work really in survival. So that is why I don't download from Workshop. And I don't need something from the Workshop. If I need something, I buy it. I get maybe inspirations, for example the suspension glitch, that is a great inspiration. You can make so many things with it, and I'm happy that I found the tutorial 2 months ago. That is an awesome thing. So, now what I want to make was... temporarily. No, not like that. So I can pick up more, I can drive here and let them refine. Maybe I might get here. I hope they can pick up still some stuff from the ground. We will see. That is ugly. The hell? So the tree is in my way and I need wood. That's perfect. And I can use the 2 refineries and resource collectors for the wood harvester. The wiggle tree harvester. Additional wave, that thing is Wow. Okay. Works even better. I can make one, sure. But I think a specialized machine is a little bit more efficient than a machine that has roof modes. That is why I have made them separated. I can make one. That is for the beginning maybe a little bit better. That is a good idea too. The music from the radio is not bad. I wish there would be better music, or my music, it would be much better, but it's fine. Better than nothing. No, you can't delete bots with the delete command. You can delete objects, but not bots and not the map itself. You can delete a tree after you cut it from the trunk, but not like that. Well, wait, you can make, for example, here. You can look at the rock here. Slash delete, the rock is away. But I can't delete the tree, that is not working, except I make so. Then I can make slash delete, like that. So. Wow, thank you! That is awesome. Wow, thank you. Oh my god. You are the first. Esa, that is awesome. Thank you. Wow. Wow. My miner. Help. That is really awesome. Oh my god. I think that was all from that rock. Or did I miss something? I think I have all collected. The fuel is nearly empty. full again. What is here? Not full. Okay. So, then the next drop. Yeah, I had a nice birthday, that was. Especially with the reaching from the 1k, that was a very awesome birthday present. And such a luck that is on the same day, it was really funny. And that is now easy to remember in the future. I know exactly when I reached the 1k. That's really nice. I wish I could read that. I think I must learn this. Yeah, by the way, Elsan, do you have any wish? Any wild, any creation, any fun idea? Maybe I can make that for you. Give me more metal. Not stone, give me metal. Oh guys, you are too nice. I think I need to cut the trees. Can't see something really. Ooh, that was a rock. By the way, did you saw the stream with Teezy yesterday? That was really funny with the chemical flyer. Chemical plant transport flyer tank thing, whatever. And his house, that is awesome. I wish I could buy it like that. Yeah, I think I need to add the collision removement for corn. It's really annoying. And totally unrealistic that I can't break it with drills and sawmills. So stupid. You can break whole rocks, but not corn. I don't know what they think about that. Wow, big leg. What was that? Run away! No! What? Pick it up? Okay. Okay, that's better. And that is in render distance, so I can go to my island and make stuff, and that is still refining. So, that is nice. That is ready. Cool.
So, you know where.
Yeah, I saw the video from I don't know the name right now, but I think the last day, yesterday or before that, he released a video where he showed that with the lift and the seat under the ground. And yeah, I saw that. That is a good hint. Maybe I should check that. And stone. That's wood and metal. Oh, more metal. Now I can make stuff. How many do I need? I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, and honey. Damn it!
No!
Oh, man! What do I need more? This. And there I need 6. Okay. I have all robot legs around my base here, so that is clean. And I think I have found all toadbot heads after the big raid. And here's my miner despawn. That's the render distance. And here is it. Okay, that's nice. It looks strange. I need to cover the holes. Yeah, that is not correct. Yeah, that is. The collision problem is really annoying. Something stuck, Come on, a collision detection and something like that. So, from what I have, anyways, not too much. And I need some of them. Yeah, that is really, that are the most topics. I see that every day. I see that. Slowly, that is annoying with the lag problem. And that is even worse in multiplayer. Okay, I can make mineral. I need more of that metal. Okay. Maybe I can make my farm cart finish. I'm not sure. Okay. You are moving, and thank you. Perfect. Can I make it like that? Yeah, it should work. Now I can go on top. No, not again. That. And that can go away. So, and now I need pipes. And plant detection. What? Wait. That is plenty. Yeah, okay. Alright.